He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
No. Minds are gone. I remember reading about it, the virus, before. It does something to the brain, frontal lobe or something.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest and peace goes...
Okay, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole. It's a tough way to go out. Glad Mike was there for her.
Okay there.
Hey, hold on.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Fire Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. You say St. John out. Oh, shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Goddammit, not now!
Won't be needing this. Yeah. us ambush her, yeah? Shit, perfect timing. Let's see. Okay. What the... Jeez.
One down.
Help me! Please. Someone's trapped.
We gotta
help. Say, John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo. But not your... God.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, ride in the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you.
St. John out.
One of the drifters, let him in.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hey, hey. Yeah, I haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north. See ya, man.
That's all I got for now.
What's up?
Damon.
Can I help you? Not buying today. We got some good shit, if you're buying. Good choice. Nice. Okay. I'll be here if you need anything.
How's it going, Deke?
Hey, Manny.
right.
See you around, D.
I'll get the game.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
I brought fresh meat.
Manny, what's going on?
You believe it?
Thank God, this will...
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Deke, good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by them. In fact, well, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Oh. Hey.
How you doing? Eat this. Should be it. I got a use for you.
Bear! Now.
Whose man are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it, you know.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp.
This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. You! What are you doing up here, huh? Why you up here, huh? You looking for me? Well, you found me.
Lost! Lost! Teach him the truth!
What the hell
I love this! Fire and death!
Uh-oh.
Bring me low!
Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Deke, you there? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer, I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Doesn't look too bad. God damn it.
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out. Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Could make something out of this. I can use
use this.
Men, cover!
Plays tricks on me. I saw something. Someone's here.
Yep. Finally, Jesus. Come on, come on, come on.
Okay.
Oh, he's got him pinned down.
Burn, you asshole.
Reload. Moving back. Shut up.
I'll just take these. I'll take that. Can use this. Fuel can.
Shit, almost out.
Hey, still going. What's it gonna take?